a little girl playing at the Netherlands.
What could you possibly do to hurt me?
I was a nurse. Did you know that? Before all these started. Which means I know exactly how to hurt you. Do you understand me, little man?
He's right, Sophia.
Give me the knife.
Do you know how he builds his precious rockets? How many slave laborers died to make those missiles fly?
We need him. Just like we need Dinelli.
This man, this Nazi scum! Dinelli is a mass murdering criminal!
We need him. Both of them.
You might. Not us. We're better than that.
You know what? I will tell you something, my dear, about your precious son.
My father. What do you know? Tell me what you know!
Others must leave.
Okay. But Giancarlo stays.
Think they're safe together?
Why do you think I took the blade?
Find out what he told her. Sophia!
Well, that was an intense scene.
Karl, the partisans have done us a huge favor.
What do you mean?
Well, Kessler, he told Sophia her father's still alive and being held at an interrogation block somewhere in Giovi Fiorini.
Rothbauer.
You got it. This is the distraction we needed. We know Rothbauer and Bohm met about a week ago. Rothbauer is, Bohm's confidant.
In my opinion, high-up Nazis don't talk. They'd rather swallow cyanide.
Rothbauer's just a pawn. See, what we need is evidence of Bohm's plan.
Well, let's talk to him. Come on, Kessler, give it up.
Is that your interrogation technique? Ah, you don't have to be a genius to know who's going to win this war.
You're, quite sure of yourself, aren't you?
Why wouldn't I be? I'm unique. I'm of equal value to either side in this conflict. As such, I cannot be harmed.
There's something you're not telling us.
How perceptive of you, Lieutenant. I'm dying. My liver is, kaput. I'll be lucky to see Christmas, let alone the end of the war.
Expect me to feel sorry for you?
I expect you to realize why it was so easy to kidnap me.
Sophia's father
died many months ago.
You set us up. Dorfman set us up.
Ah, all that effort, and I'm of no use to you or the fatherland. I am, what's the expression? A busted blush.
Waste of time, then, basically.
What's happened?
She's taken the others. All of them. There's an interrogation block 10 miles from here.
Because of what Kessler said to her?
Her father, Karl. Kessler says her father is still alive.
That's
where
a lie.
Is this place?
At Giovi Fiorini. To the northeast of here. Carla, the things they did to our people in that place. You cannot imagine.
Why did she trust Kessler?
The details. He knew too much about her father's kidnapping, Karl. Plus...
What?
Sophia doesn't trust you. Or Weaver. She thinks you betrayed her, like the OSS betrayed her father.
By not preventing the kidnapping part. By not attempting the rescue?
Exactly.
Alright. Get all the ammo. Bandage. Oh yeah, I've upgraded my bandage healing ability since I leveled up in the previous episode, so yeah.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Intercept and destroy truck carrying enemy propaganda. Out.
Well, that sounds easy enough.
Out.
Trucks we've come up against have been fairly easy to take out, so... Right, let's start. Thank you for the lift. So, right, what have we got? So this is a big old map again. This is what I like about these missions, they're nicely contained but really rather large maps. Alright, got destroy encampments. Rothbard's forces have set up key encampments surrounding the lake. They present a major threat to Allied forces if the advance comes this way. So we've got three of them, one there, and one there. Got to kill Rothbauer. Rothbauer's... There we go, move down a bit. Rothbauer's bones, chief Allied and key figure in the local Nazi hierarchy. His base is the mansion on the island in Giovanni Fioroni. Rothbauer won't spill the beans, I'll need to kill him if I'm going to get the information we need. So that's the main thing. And then another encampment there. It says it's three, so why is it showing four? Oh, right, yeah, find proper route of propaganda truck. Bomb gave Rothbauer a ton of propaganda with a leaflet to be dropped over the area. I need to stop that truck. Sounds easy enough. And then we're going to kill a sniper. The partisans are being picked off by Wolfgang Meinhardt, a notorious sniper. He's located himself on top of the town hall. Now the interrogation block needs to be neutralized. And then we're going to locate intel, find out what Rothbauer is hiding. SOE codebreakers think Rothbauer has stored something significant in his bunker in Giovanni Fioroni. And you need to locate that bunker, gain access to the secure office, and find out what Rothbauer is hiding. So, yeah, plenty of solid, you know, things to do here. I think we will do this first, so then take out this encampment, and then that one, or that one, then move along the coast, do all of that, then do this, and then do that finally. So, yeah. So, yeah, they're the main ones. Well, Rothbauer's the ones, that's the main one. So I don't think I want to do that straight away, actually. So I think we'll move up the coast, do this, do that, do these, and then do Rothbauer in, because I think that's the main thing to do. So we'll do this one first. Explosive over there. Sniper silencer on. Let's get our pistol silencer on. Already see plenty of people around. See, I don't want to kill Rothbauer because that's obviously the main thing to do. outside of killing the sniper. So I don't want to take him out straight away. Having a little tiff. Right, the guy's coming around that way. So we can take him out when he comes around the corner. Actually, we'll go to him.
Can't find anything else.
That's a bit further than I wanted. Realize you were still alive. Yeah, that wasn't perfect, but wider forces
guess I
did not get alerted.
Useful.
Lots of guys around. Not entirely in the best position here. Right, in the back of the neck. And through his mouth. Yeah, this is a really rather complicated looking map, this. People do relatively look like they're split up. There's not many groups. It's like we've only seen two people on this dock side. What boat was it on about? Oh. Where's that? Oh, there. Did Didn't see that. Something else to take out. At least it's got us onto that guy. Need to go up and take that guy up on top and work our way back down. In the eye. Plenty of pistol ammo, but not much suppressed. If any at all, to be honest.
Not gonna last much longer.
Damn it. Thought I had a good shot on him. Evidently not. Where's this other guy? Is he on the dock? To have had those shots a bit better, but better off dead than alive either way, so.
Nothing else.
Sure, I'll find some more silenced ammo eventually. Hello, did not see you before.
That gun emplacement needs to be dealt with.
What emplacement? You see something else that I'm not again? Thank you. How did you hear that? I just realised there's another way up there. Across that bridge. Did not see that before. And there's a letter up here as well, so it's well worth coming here. The flower. Yeah, I've not really been reading these just because I don't know full well they're not entirely pertaining to the actual main story or any of the objectives, so. I mean, if they are, then they are, but it's not bothered me, to be honest. Crap, there's a bunch of people coming. Bollocks. Take a shot if I need to, or if I know I can. Should always be like that, should always be patient more than in a hurry to shoot someone. Wasted a bullet as a result, obviously. All their them are down.
This will come in very useful.
Ah, that's a long shot. Oh, in the neck. How long is that? 357.1 metres. Yes, that's probably the best shot I've done.
No more to find here.
Towards that encampment now. Don't know what it entails in terms of destroying such a thing, but I'm sure we'll find out in a minute. Might just mean a satchel charge or something.
Better neutralize that big gun.
Oh, that's what it means. Just a gun. Alright, that's fine. I got no problems with that. Especially when there's looking like there's a lot of ammo and stuff to find around here. Well, there's a lot of ammo, but nothing for me. Or a bandage will do, I guess.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
Just a shame I don't have a shotgun. Not that I'd ever use one, really, because I'm good for one thing, and that's up close and personal. Oh, goody! Found plenty more suppressed rifle ammo. Right, let's take this baby down. One enemy encampment down, two more to go and plenty more objectives.